What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Hell Sweeper.
Pick your poisons.
I guess this one, because like I said, we're not using any of the other ones. Kind of like an extra challenge to this lower difficulty thing. Those are both completely useless for me. Sure, I'm not using any of these, so it does not matter. Make sure we've checked everywhere. Alright, looks like everywhere. Unless there's something way back that I forgot about. All right. Let us continue. What do we got? No. And all done.
Good to see the sweepers still with results. Reward so great. What's your fancy?
Sure, why not? Continue the run.
Survive for as long as the clock is ticking.
Okay. That was a little tougher We're just using that. Not much tougher, but a little. It's just really wanting me to use the dog, huh? I'm not going to, but it really is wanting me to, huh? I feel like normal is kind of for restriction runs. Maybe higher difficulties once you get more things unlocked. And this doesn't really matter to us, huh? Alrighty. Sacrifice. Open up. More of that we can't use. Yay!
Remember to do all your sweeping within the sacrifice altar's radius of power.
We need to run. We need to run. Ooh, okay, yeah, that unstoppable hell sweep was definitely closer. We have gotten so much money and not once went to the shop. We've just been relying on what they give us.
What's in store for you this time?
Hopefully an upgrade to this. Nope. Almost getting worth just using our fist.
Destroy all corrupted totems to stop the demon horde from snapping at your heels.
I may need two here. There it is. Come on. in there, swag down. See, I was going, I'd be surprised if they didn't give us at least one chest here. Oh yay, two completely useless things to us. Wisely. I'll choose the money because that's the only thing that might be useful to us with this run. No, I don't want to do that.
Survive for as long as the timer is ticking.
Alright. Oh, we do eat you big guys, huh? Chest here. Any useful upgrades this time? Nope. Don't worry about that other one. Then I want me to like put on the thing and yada yada yada. On the next one. I thought it's been like super easy, but like since we've gotten to Act 2, it's gotten progressively harder with just using the gun.
The vault is a labyrinth filled with both loot and horror. Find the exit.
The only thing horrifying is my luck so far. Comes with these upgrades. Like literally all this is stuff we just can't use because of how we're restricting ourselves through lowering the difficulty. Let's be a fight. Let's see. No. That, whoop. Got a challenge room in here.
The Trancher Demons.
There we go.
Skills,
anything to actually be useful to us? Nope. That's a whole nother way there. Anything useful this time? Yes, actually. No, I'm surprised we haven't gotten any shops since that first one. Oh, speaking of the shop. Good thing we're aware to call that. All right. We'll increase the magazine size. Refresh. Refresh. Damage. Refresh. Up the overheating. That was stupid because I can't afford anything now anyway. Why does it give us the option here? Alrighty. Act 2 boss fight time. Okay, that was super close.
Now, what's next?
Uh-oh, my death?
The Stone Ains Bounty. What will you do?
Oh my god. Alrighty. Oh, and that is the timer. So, I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see ya in the next one.